Well, welcome, everyone. It's straight up 8 o'clock, and this is Anissa Avin, and this is our Get Fit and Fabulous Getting Physical Your Way teleseminar tonight with my dear friend and expert physical fitness guru is what I'm going to call Diane. Every time I have questions about, okay, well, what about detoxing? And, well, what about that cellulite you said that we could get rid of? And, well, okay, tell me more about weights and resistance. And the thing is Diane has spent her entire life devoted passionately to understanding physical fitness, to learning how to appreciate and love her body. One of my favorite stories that she writes about is how she came into the world big. She was 10 and a half pound baby. So even as a baby, showed up big. That's a big baby. And, you know, she said she spent her entire childhood shy and introverted because she felt like a giant. She felt too large. And so in spite of that, she, at the age of 28, she packed up, she moved to New York, she got a magnificent contract with one of the world's top modeling agencies, the Wilhelmina Modeling Agency of New York, internationally acclaimed modeling in their plus size division. And even that wasn't enough for her to say, wow, you know what, big is beautiful. I'm perfect exactly as I am. And so Diane has spent many hours of personal growth, and now she has founded, and not only has she founded the Curvy Goddess Lounge, but from my perspective, she has found her purpose, her reason for being on this planet, and that is the Curvy Goddess Lounge is a company that caters to plus-size and full-figured women. It's about appreciating the women and appreciating the men who admire them. And it's really about changing the way that we as a society view ourselves if we aren't some predetermined idea about what is fit and attractive, and really learning to love and accept ourselves exactly as we are. And through that process of coming forth with the Curvy Goddess Lounge, she has begun to just gather legions of fans, just people coming out from all over saying, Diane, we've been looking for someone like you to speak up for us and to tell me what I've needed to know all along, which is that I can accept myself exactly as I am. I can be quote unquote plus size and be beautiful. And really from that place of self-love, find that perfect outlet of physical fitness and inspired eating and soulful eating, eating just to that point of divine satisfaction as opposed to overeating, and finding that place where when we love our bodies completely exactly as we are, we're inspired to take care of it, and that means self-regulating. Well, Diane is also on the call tonight to share with us personal fitness and how to get physical our way. She is a personal trainer, and she has been for over a decade. She is certified by the nationally recognized National Academy of Sports Medicine. She's a kickboxing, you're kickboxing certified as well, is that right?
Yes.
By the International Sports Conditioning Association. She's a lifestyle and weight management consultant certified by the American Council of Exercise. And she's here with us, and I'm just so excited. This is an element that we really needed in this program. So welcome, Diane.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm really excited about this. I'm really excited about being able to share this information for the next 6 weeks to all of you.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Well, tonight you wrote that tonight is about the magical formula to a beautiful and strong body. How exercise is a necessary component to reshaping and recreating the body we desire. Fill us in.
It is definitely so. I think most people, when starting a weight loss program, they're apt to go on a restricted calorie diet and bypass the exercising. Or if they choose to exercise, they'll just, you know, do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, maybe a little bit of strolling to burn some calories, and they'll skip any type of, like, resistance training program. So they're really missing out on a myriad of benefits from a consistent, well-rounded exercise routine. And they think, or we think, this formula, the dieting and the walking routine or the strolling routine, will give them the body that they desire. And I'm telling you that it won't. The formula doesn't take advantage of the benefits for body shaping or maximum metabolic change. Dieting will not do what exercise can do for your body. What the combination, and the combination is really powerful, the combination of, you know, a slight restriction, restricted caloric diet, and the resistance training and the movement of the body in many, many ways. So tonight I'm going to share with you the really beneficial highlights that consistent, effective exercise can bring to your life and your body. And a lot of these benefits we'll discuss. You may already know, but it's really a good thing to just be reminded how truly exercise radically changes your physical body. So I'm going to get right into benefit number one.
Beautiful. Can I ask one question real quick?
Yeah.
You said one thing I just want clarification on. You said the formula won't work, and I assume that you meant the old formula of sporadic exercise or inconsistent or non-committal exercise and diet will not work.
Yes, it
or
will
even
not
diet
work.
With exercise doesn't work. What does work is consistent exercise and eating healthy and monitoring the caloric intake enough to where you're exercising and expending more than you're taking in. Is that what I'm hearing?
Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yes, it definitely, and in the long run, based on a study that I will share with you very soon, that dieting in the long run will not work.
Yeah.
Will not work.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, benefit number one. Thank you. Excellent.
Yes. Yes. Benefits number one, we all know, is weight control, and we've heard it so many times. Exercise will assist a person in losing weight, and most importantly, is extremely effective in the maintenance of that weight loss. So it will promote just maintaining that weight loss. Because exercise burns calories, we know that, it burns stored fat, and with the assistance of a diet program, it just speeds up the whole weight loss process. Now, importantly, once you've lost the weight, continuing to exercise will help maintain the weight loss. And I'm going to share a study with you done at Baylor Medical Center. There were three groups. They had three groups. The study followed the three groups for 3 years. Group number one, they dieted. That's all they did for weight loss. The women were on a 1,200-calorie diet. Men were placed on a 1,500-calorie diet. Group two just exercised for weight loss. Their exercise expended 300 calories a day. That was it.
Hmm.
Group number three dieted and exercised together, combination. They did both. So this was for 3 years. I followed them for 3 years. The results, in 3 months, the diet alone group and the diet and exercise group lost significantly more weight than the group that only exercised. Okay, that's 3 months. In a year, both of these groups, the first two groups, lost again still more than the exercise only group. But in 2 years, both of these groups had regained all of the weight.